The last episode saw a grueling contest between the Hyderabad finalists. The judges making their choices crisp and clear.
Bagara rice is fantastic. It's very, very well done.
जब मैं 15 साल की उम्र का था, मैं कुछ ऐसा नहीं बना सकता।
Proud of you.
While Hyderabad gets to breathe easy, the city gearing up to face the test today is Ahmedabad, the largest city of Gujarat, a state known for its rich cultural tradition and vibrant colors.
It's an initiative which hits you at the right phase of life. So before you step on to your most important 3 years of your career development, I think it tells you whether you are equipped enough or whether you have the skills to go ahead in your career, becoming a chef or, you know, being with the kitchen. So I think I absolutely am a fan of Young Chefs India.
My candidates this time, the 10 kids that I have got are amazing kids, amazing cooks. They have shown wonders. The chefs who came as judges were bamboozled. How could a class 11 or a class 12 kid cook like that and make some presentations? And I have brought them here. They're all just, you know, bubbling with energy and ready to go. So I still believe that Gujarat is going to win again.
Let's take a closer look at today's contestants. Diya Harjani from Delhi Public School, Laghima Jain from Maharaja Agrasen Vidyalay, Meet Keskani from Mahindra Kanayalal Higher Secondary School, Muskan Mansuri from Zaida School of Excellence, Pranita Mathur from Cosmos Castle International School, Rozat Shams from Anand Niketan School, Sanjana Mukherjee from Udgam School for Children, Swayam Thakkar from Nirman High School, Yash Singh Pathania from Army Public School, Ekta P. Gangwani from Lalji Mehrotra Lions School.
Hi, my name is Diya Harjani. I'm from Delhi Public School, Ahmedabad. Cooking was never my first priority, but that it comes in my blood. My mom, my dad, my brother, everyone cooks. So it was just that I just started cooking, and frankly, I love it so much that I'm getting actually into it. And it's so much fun when people are appreciating me about my food, when they take out mistakes. It's a bit harsh, but it's good because I'm you know, improving day by day. And I just hope that it continues like this and I improve and become really good at it.
Hey everyone, this is Muskan Mansuri from Zaida School for Excellence, Ahmedabad. Basically, my mom makes great food, so when I told her that I'm participating in the Young Chef India competition, she briefed me about making a white sauce, and when I did it in the, when I made it in the competition, the judges really loved it, and here I am at Delhi. So I just hope that I'll go ahead and take the title.
I'm Ekta Ganwani, studying in grade 11 from Lalji Mehrotra Lions School, Ahmedabad. When I entered IIHM, participated in the first round, my first recipe was selected. This really motivated me, and now I am at IIHM Delhi for the selection round for finals. I'm really excited for it, and let's see what's going to happen next. I'm really going to work upon my cooking skills and enhance them as much as I can do.
Hello, Namaste and Salam. This is Rozat Shams from Anand Niketan Shilaj. I'm a Bhori, and Bhoris are a small community in Gujarat. So I wanted to bring out our culture, our cuisine into the world. And I wanted to do that through my cooking. And I wanted to bring out something unique, something new on the table, which is why I actually started cooking. And the first time when I cooked a Bhori dish and I saw the smile on my family's face, I really wanted to do this now.
Hello friends, I am Laghima Jain of Maharaja Agrasen Vidyalay. Apart from cooking, Young Chef India also teaches us to gain confidence and improve the conversation skills. I took part in Young Chef India 2015 and was not qualified as I was not prepared. So I prepared for one full whole year and took part in Young Chef India 2016.
Hi, I'm Sanjana Mukherjee from Udgam School, Ahmedabad. How I got interested into cooking is all credits to my grandma. She used to make lovely food, and those tastes tickling my taste buds, they really intrigued me. When I used to sit with her in the platform eating raw cabbage and listening to the sounds of the crackling mustard seeds in oil and looking at the chapatis just blowing away, oh my god, that interests me a lot. And that's how I started cooking. And yeah, I think I can win this thing with all my passion and hard luck in this.
Hey, I'm Meet Khiskani from MK Higher Secondary School, a part of Gujarat Law Society, Ahmedabad. Young Chef India हमारे लिए बहुत important है क्योंकि वो हम जैसे लोगों के लिए करियर के लिए एक kick start देता है. पिछली बार भी मैं आया था एक competition में and third prize जीता था regional finals में, पर उससे ना happiness नहीं मिलती, आगे तक पहुँचना था. तो इस साल एक साल एक try और था, तो इसलिए मैं वापस आया और इस बार तो बस जीतना ही है.
Hi friends, I am Swayam Thakkar from Nirman High School, Ahmedabad. I started cooking when I was in 7th standard. मैं छोटी छोटी dishes बनाता था and I got appreciation from my friends as well as my family. After that, I started participating in some of the well-known competitions of Ahmedabad. 6 महीने 7 महीने की practice के बाद I thought कि चलो एक नई opportunity आ रही है Young Chef. And now, I am prepared to win and conquer the Young Chef title of India.
Hey all, this is Pranita Mathur from Cosmos Castle International School, Ahmedabad. Basically, I belong to a Marwadi family and we are truly a foodie family. We love experimenting on food. So, 2-3 saal pehle tak main aur meri behen dekhte rehte the ki hum sab khana bante hue dekhte hain and we just taste it and then just tell that haan ye aisa bana hai, haan ye aisa bana hai. To uske baad humne khud ki dishes prepare karni shuru ki and we succeeded in it. तो अब मुझ में इतना कॉन्फिडेंस है कि मैं अपनी कुकिंग स्किल्स ऐसे बड़े बड़े प्लेटफॉर्म्स पर दिखा सकती हूँ. आई हैव कॉन्फिडेंस कि मैं अच्छा खाना बना सकती हूँ और आई रियली विश कि मैं ये यंग शेफ जीतूँ, बिकॉज ये मेरे लिए और मेरी बहन के लिए, हम दोनों के लिए बहुत बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट होगा.
हेलो, I'm Yasin Patania from Army Public School, Ahmedabad. I come from a family of 4 and have a younger sister. My dad's been in the Indian Army, so we've traveled a lot. Firstly, my dad was posted in Ambala, wherein I tasted the loud curry of the butter chicken in Punjab, and I was amazed. Then I went to Bengal, where I tasted the subtle Bengali curry, and it left me in awe. Then I went down south, wherein the rice in the grinder didn't fail to amaze me at all. I was amazed to see this complexity. I walked into the kitchen to cook something nice, and what came out was definitely not nice. Seeing the whimsical behavior of ingredients, I was pertinent to learn its complexities. I always wanted to be an IIT engineer and work for computer science. I would be honest and say cooking was never the way, but it definitely happened by the way. And here I am at Young Chef at Delhi, ready for the competition. I hope I do my best and leave the judges in awe as I was by the complexity of these ingredients.
Before the cook-off begins, the contestants from Ahmedabad do get an opportunity like the previous teams that they cannot refuse. A session on cooking with Chef Sean.
So guys, hope you're enjoying so far. I'm going to play around with great flavors, I think. So I'm actually going to cook a broth, like a coconut milk broth. And I'm going to serve it with a warm potato salad, some lovely crispy skinned fish, and a little coriander onion salad to go with it. So I have a lovely piece of fish, which is actually just a fillet of fish with the skin on. So we're going to start the broth in a pan. I'm going to start off with a little bit of oil in the pan. So we have a little bit of ginger. I've got some chilies. I'm going to add a little bit of coriander stalk because it has lots of flavor. A little bit of turmeric, haldi, whatever you want to call it. A little bit of cumin, and just because I love it so much, a little bit of fennel. Fennel and seafood is always one of those marriages that's made in heaven. Coconut milk, some salt to it now. So this, to a certain extent, is almost cooked, really. There's not much I need to do with it. So my other pan, again, I'm going to go in there with some oil. Okay, so I have a lovely piece of fish, and I'm going to cook it with the skin on. I'm using the same flavors, so there's a bit of a reflection here. So we have all our 4 components pretty much ready now. So we have our potatoes, a little bit of warm potato salad. I'm going to taste one. My fish is here, rested. My salad's made. So all we've got to do is just plate this beautiful plate of food. Looks like a beautiful plate of food. Fresh, simple, almost summery. Before I leave, I want to introduce somebody to you who's become a great voyeur for young chefs in the industry. Miss Garima Poddar.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
My journey has been very exciting. My whole world has changed since the time I won this competition. We had to make Indian cuisine, and I had done a lot of fusion food. So in the fusion cooking, I had made one of the dishes, which I present to you today. It is called lemon cheesecake on gajar ka halwa. So maybe we could have a quick tasting session.
So does everybody want to come around?
Today I run my own cafeteria because of this competition. So it gives you a huge platform to showcase your skills in front of the entire world. So let's have a quick guessing session. Any questions?
Mom, what's the yellow thing that's on the top of it?
That's a glaze, which is a lemon glaze.
How did you come up with the fusion?
I feel if we experiment, we get better dishes. Mix in two flavors from the east and the west to suit the international palate, as I've done in this dish. By decreasing the sweetness of the gajar ka halwa, which is a typical Indian dish.
So, where do you take it from here? What plans for the future? So much you've done in such a short time. Where do you go from here?
I see myself as a culinary master of the world.
Fantastic.
So my suggestion to all of you is, whatever you've thought, make sure you do it calmly. Don't overthink. Just cook. And I wish you all very best and more power to all your working equipments, more power to the ladle, to the wok, and let's cook to make the world a tastier place.
Let's have a quick group hug, all of us.
All tips and suggestions heard, it's time to face the moment Ahmedabad's been waiting for. The cook-off is just about to begin. Time to meet today's judges. Chef Sanjay Kapp, Chef Sandeep Kalra, Chef Ranveer Brar.
Welcome to 2016 Young Chef India Schools by IIHM. We are going to be your judges, and these are the rules. Rule number one and most important, you cannot not smile. Rule number two, safety is the most important thing to keep in mind. This is a basket exercise. On your table is a basket of ingredients. You have to use the maximum number of ingredients, if not all. In addition to that, there is a common pool right behind here, which is accessible to you. Using all this and a choice of three proteins, which is a paneer, a chicken, and a fish, you could use any one protein at least. You have to create an Indian or an Indian-inspired dish. The time is 90 minutes and an additional 10 minutes for picking up your ingredients. And the time starts now. Let's cook.
Yes, chef. Yes, chef.
Stay tuned to see what Ahmedabad cooks up.
Creativity, it's all around you. It's that passion inside you, me, and all of us. Striving to make this world a beautiful and better place. We are Manil Rohit, brothers and artists. And we are here to take you for a deep dive into the world of creativity. Let's meet the Creative Indians.
Presented by Absolute Music Series, powered by Jioni and Pearl Academy.
Presented by Absolute Music CDs. Powered by Jioni. And Pearl Academy.
Have you ever looked for a hotel online? Did you notice that there are so many different prices out there for the exact same room? Well, Trivago does the work for you and instantly compares the prices of over 600,000 hotels from over 200 different websites. So instead of searching for hours or spending too much, Trivago makes it easy for you to find the ideal hotel for the best price. Just go to Trivago, type in where you want to go, and with two clicks, select your check-in and check-out dates and search. It's that simple. Trivago searches hundreds of websites at the same time and shows you the most popular hotels. You can adjust the price so that it fits in with your budget, or select the number of stars, or filter by average guest ratings from over 100 million reviews. Remember, Trivago shows you all the different prices for the exact same room. And that's how you can be sure that you find your ideal hotel for the best price. Hotel Trivago.
This week on Lux Interiors, a sustainable and nature-friendly farmhouse versus a Mediterranean-style farmhouse.
One where the style of a home can transport you instantly to anywhere in the world you want to be.
Only on Lux Interiors, Thursday, 26th May on NDTV Good Times.
The time starts now. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Rules heard, last check done. The contestants rush to pick up what they need. And it all begins. Some look confident from the beginning, but some seem like they are on the edge already. Injury apart, no one's giving up still. And the battle rages on.
Anita?
Yes.
You cut yourself?
Yes.
Ratio?
That's right.
Always remember, whenever you're cutting, you need to cut on the bone. The moment you pick up stuff in your hand and cut, the tendency of the knife is to slip onto the hand. All right. You learn with age.
Trials, errors, it's all there in equal measure.
Hello, Muskan.
Hello, sir.
How are you doing?
Very well.
How are you feeling? You're well?
Yes, I'm
well. Oh, what are you making?
I'm making the palak paneer with paratha.
Okay.
It contains a bit of mint and lemon and carrots.
Lemon in the paratha? Oh, wow. That's an unusual combination. I haven't heard that before. How did you get the inspiration for this?
My mom.
Oh, she makes it at home?
No, she actually makes different kinds of paratha, so I just tried one of them.
Wow.
On my own.
So let's see.
Yeah.
And your palak paneer, as I told you, it's looking nice.
Yeah.
Keep it up, Muskan.
Thank you, sir.
Tensions run high as the cook-off gets more and more intense. Things get even more grueling as the time left to finish is announced.
Well, the good news for us is that we're going to be tasting your food very soon. In other news, you have only 2 minutes left. Sirf 2 minutes bache. If your plates are not up yet, then you're far behind.
Some are about to finish the drill and they start plating.
You have only 1 minute left. If your plate is not ready yet, you can take 5 more minutes, but it will cost you 5 points. Time for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And finally, the contestants from Ahmedabad display their culinary creations.
looks like I'm getting married. But it's not really my wedding. And that is so exciting.
This is the only wedding that a guy looks forward to.
Why?
Obviously. None of the stress and all of the fun.
This really is a once-in-a-lifetime occasion because nothing gets better than
your best friend's wedding.
Haldi se mehndi tak.
Barat se shaadi tak.
Sangeet and bachelor party.
It's full-on madness.
With the doula's most jiggly dose.
And the bride's best friend.
Friends ka jashan.
Anita ka jashan.
Weddings don't get more fun than this.
A wedding show that's double the fun.
Pyar aur yaar dono milenge.
I've got something more precious for you.
Neil Lackley Absolute Illuminating Lip Shimmer. The sparkle of jewelry, red's rich color. Neil Lackley Absolute Illuminating Lip Shimmer. Lackley Reinvent.
Have you ever looked for a hotel online? Did you notice that there are so many different prices out there for the exact same room? Well, Trivago does the work for you and instantly compares the prices of over 600,000 hotels from over 200 different websites. So instead of searching for hours or spending too much, Trivago makes it easy for you to find the ideal hotel for the best price. Just go to Trivago, type in where you want to go, and with two clicks, select your check-in and check-out dates and search. It's that simple. Trivago searches hundreds of websites at the same time and shows you the most popular hotels. You can adjust the price so that it fits in with your budget, or select the number of stars, or filter by average guest ratings from over 100 million reviews. Remember, Trivago shows you all the different prices for the exact same room. And that's how you can be sure that you find your ideal hotel for the best price. Hotel Trivago.
Most stats don't bother me, but some stats are so shocking. They demand immediate action. Passion, aggression, an attitude that says, I won't give an inch, are qualities meant for the playground, not for India's roads. Join the Diageo NDTV Road to Safety Initiative. Get out there and express yourself by taking the Diageo pledge to never drink and drive. Log on to ndtv.com/roadsafety. Because together, we can make India a safer driving destination. On the field, I play to win. On the road, I play it safe. What about you?
Road to Safety, brought to you by Diageo.
The texture of the prawn is very nice.
Thank you, chef.
It's nicely cooked.
Thank you.
I think the carrot puree goes very well with the prawns.
Thank you, chef.
Well done.
Well done, meat. Bahut acha kiya tumne.
Please vote for me at youngchefindia.com/meat.
The most important thing to get when you're 16 is the basics. And in the basic, there are two things. How much to cook and how much to season. You have cooked the fish and rice perfectly and you've seasoned them perfectly. Good job.
Please vote for me at youngchefindia.com/Sanjana.
The lemon flavor actually tastes very nice in the paratha. Different and it's very refreshing. This food, your mom would be proud of.
Thank you,
well
chef.
Done. God bless you.
Please vote for me at youngchefindia.com/Muskan.
I think the kofta is nice. I think I checked it on the table.
Yes.
At that time I felt that it is very crisp, but then it has come to a good, better consistency now. The rice is fantastic.
Thank you.
Superb.
Thank you, chef. Please vote for me on youngchefindia.com slash
ekta.
Gatta is a very difficult dish to cook. You need the right texture, the right cooking process. You need to steam them well or poach them well. I think she's done a brilliant job. So well done.
Fantastic.
Please vote for me at youngchefindia.com/Lahima.
I liked your chicken.
Khane mein, it's very important to be honest.
Definitely.
When you're cooking.
Definitely.
Right? This is an honest dish.
Thank you.
Very well done. You can take your plate.
Please vote for me at youngchefindia.com/Pranita.
The Hazelback carrot has a very nice flavor. It's got freshness in it. It's nicely cooked. It's got honey and ginger coming through very nicely.
For me, trust me, this puri reminded me of my childhood.
Thank you.
Well done. Very well done.
Please do vote for me at youngchefindia.com/Svayam.
आपने जो भी बनाया है बहुत अच्छा है बहुत ही अच्छा है जस्ट बिकॉज एज अ कल्चर एंड एज क्विजीन आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट फॉर द बोरी मुस्लिम फूड ब्रिलियंट आई हैव नो अदर कमेंट्स आई लीव इट टू द अदर शेफ्स
द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ पनीर पालक एंड द चिकन एंड व्हाइट सॉस इज गोइंग रियली वेल
वेल डन प्लीज डू वोट फॉर मी एट youngchefindia.com/Rozal
Overall, well-balanced dish. The chicken is lovely. Matlab, this is a chicken anybody can have a meal with and finish it off, polish it off.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very
well
much.
Done.
Thanks.
To vote for me, log on to youngchefindia.com/yash.
I think your chicken has it's adding up to its name Harabara, and it's nice and tangy also at the same time.
Very nice, very simple, very home style dish. This is the kind of dish that you will have for a meal. That's the beauty of this dish.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
You can take your dish. Well done.
Please vote for me on youngchefindia.com/Diya.
As the curtain falls on Ahmedabad, the one on Bangalore is about to rise. Watch the top 10 contestants from Bangalore battle it out in the next episode. Keep sending in your votes because they will decide the winner.